Football season gets underway at College Park. Maryland versus Syracuse. The orange team from upstate New York kicks on fourth down. Syracuse is a two-touchdown underdog. Maryland, in the top 10 on every preseason list, looks every yard a favorite now, as John McVicker runs it back 67 yards. The vaunted Terrapins are living up to advance billing at this point. Three plays later, from the one, McVicker plunges over to put the Terrapins in the lead. For 27,000 fans, this is no pushover. Syracuse provides a vim and versatility, a field to confound the experts. Ridlon romps around end to the Maryland 30-yard line. The orange team can pass to Ridlon on their tossing end, Brown on the receiving, and he races into the corner for the TD. A fumble dashes Terrapin hope still further. The errant ball is snared by the orange team's right end, Dick Glass, and it's the beginning of the end for Maryland. Nice block removes the final obstacle and last scores to make it 13-6 favor of Syracuse. The upset is completed in the third period when Jimmy Brown breaks loose for a spectacular game. Brown gets to the Maryland 6-yard stripe and the touted Terps are in trouble. On fourth down, Zimmerman tosses a jump pass to Ridlon, and Syracuse opens the season with an upset victory over Maryland, 26-12.